So this is the CCM unit. This is a 2001. That's what I use, a small Phillips and butter knife. And this one has the small fan that sucks. It has two small screws and just pops. Sucks here for the thermistor. This is the hole for the thermistor. I think not all years I have this fan. Notice how dirty it is. You may want to blow some air through it, make sure it's clean, it's not stuck. And then I did remove everything. The back side, the back cover has several clips, also four screws and two clips at the bottom. Just insert the butter knife underneath here, don't be afraid you won't break it. It's a little bit tricky to remove it. The front face also has clips around at the bottom, but you also have to pray with a butter knife on the sides because it has a few glue tape on this. Let me see. No, it went back in place by itself. So anyhow, you really need to insert the butter knife here and pry, and also has a few tape here and here inside, so insert gently the butter knife without destroying anything and just pry a little bit. It will pop and then you will detach it. Honestly, it really went by itself, so kind of annoying to undo. It's not too bad, but actually you don't need to remove this front plate. You don't really need really need to undo it. What's more important is the printed electronic board, which I think goes like this. Has four screws and it has two small plastic pins. When you are going to when you finish with the screws and pull on this guy, it will feel like it's stuck. That's because of these two pins, one already sheared. Just break them off with a pliers, crack them so it pulls from there. And you notice it pulls with the thermistor assembly because it's stuck in there. Don't be afraid, the thermistor, maybe just pull a little bit on this guy, pull to detach it from there, but it's not secured with anything. When you turn this guy over, when you flip it on the other side, you notice the thermistor, it's right there. I'm in the junkyard, by the way. So you can just desolder, de-weld it from here and attach a new one, blow some air because sometimes it's really dirty. This one is not too bad. Careful, don't touch it because it's really sensitive. I don't really mind about this one. Yeah, it can break pretty easily, but I wanted to show too the bulb lights. If I remember, I will try to find the size of the bulb. They detach from the back side. You really need to undo the cover because it's just impossible. Otherwise, you really need to get it with the fingernails, rotate it counterclockwise, pull it from there, and it looks like this. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. And you also have small LEDs for those tiny lights on the buttons. And this is pretty much it. I have another one, a 2004, and check this one. The thermistor space is full with dirt, and it seems to have a different small fan, but look how much dirt is in there. And I guess the cabin temperature for this guy wasn't working very well, at least in automatic mode.